Gypsy's prediction. Perhaps you've come back to fulfill it.
Don't.
Oh, I assure you, it's common knowledge that Alice has been patiently waiting for that prediction to be fulfilled.
That's not like you. It's unkind.
Yes, I know it is. I'm sorry. Alice would die of shame if she knew I'd said it. Forget it, I talk wildly. I'm a frivolous woman now, living on the surface and getting what I can from the froth of life. But you've had a great success. That must have made you happy.
Success and happiness do not always mean the same thing. And you? Are you happy?
Oh, all the world knows what cause for happiness I have. But Richard, my bitterest regret is that God should have ever entered that lawsuit in my name for your little place.
I regret that too. But I know my cause is just. If your father had ever had any claim on that land, my father would have told me.
I know that. I go out there often.
You do.
The little place has changed. The city is crowding around it, and there are fewer roses. And the birds have